Have you ever wondered what stands between a super typhoon and millions of people in Luzon? The answer isn't a man-made structure, but a magnificent natural barrier. The Sierra Madre mountain range. Spanning over 500 kilometers along the eastern coast, this is the longest mountain range in the Philippines, and it plays a role far more critical than just being a beautiful landscape. Think of it as Luzon's giant green shield. When powerful typhoons form in the Pacific Ocean and head straight for the Philippines, the Sierra Madre is the first line of defense. Its towering peaks and dense forests act like a massive wall, intercepting the storm's powerful winds and absorbing immense amounts of rainfall. This process significantly weakens the typhoon before it can reach the densely populated areas of central Luzon and Metro Manila. Without it, the devastation from these storms would be exponentially worse. Let's look at some real-world examples. During Super Typhoon Carding in 2022, the Sierra Madre bore the brunt of the storm's initial ferocious landfall. The mountains effectively combed the typhoon, drastically reducing its wind speed from over 195 kilometers per hour down to 130. This weakening saved countless lives and prevented catastrophic damage to our cities and farmlands. It's a story that repeats itself with nearly every major typhoon that approaches from the east. The Sierra Madre silently takes the hit, so we don't have to. But this natural hero is under threat. Illegal logging, mining, and unsustainable land development are chipping away at its forests. This deforestation weakens the mountain's ability to hold soil and absorb water, leading to more dangerous landslides and flash floods. It also threatens the incredible biodiversity that calls the Sierra Madre home, including the iconic Philippine eagle. Protecting this mountain range isn't just an environmental issue. It's a matter of national security and survival. So what can we do? It starts with awareness. By understanding the vital role the Sierra Madre plays, we can advocate for stronger protection laws and support reforestation efforts, supporting organizations dedicated to its conservation, and making sustainable choices in our daily lives can make a huge difference. The Sierra Madre has been protecting us for generations. Now it's our turn to protect our protector. Let's work together to ensure this backbone of Luzon continues to stand strong for the future. Thanks for watching, and if you found this video informative, please like, share, and subscribe for more content about our amazing planet.